I am honored to invite President Donald J. Trump, accompanied by First Lady Melania Trump, to lay the wreath on the stone slab under which the ashes of Holocaust victims from the extermination camps are buried. Hanachat Hazer.